Let's get today started. I'm about to head out to the Clean Culture meet. Everybody, before we head into the Clean Culture meet, got the car out here all cleaned up, so it should be pretty dope. Big dope turnout. It's gonna be a lot of dope cars there. Got my white girl drink. 7:37 a.m. It's gonna be a long day. Cleaned up, got the tire shiner on, interior's on fleek. Still setting up, we're not done setting up the booth. Booth is gonna go right here in the center between the 370 and my 350.
Someone else make sure it's centered, because I suck at that.
I suck at that too.
You're good, just follow that line right there.
I didn't go to school.
Me neither, I dropped out. I want a continuation.
Oh, like right in the...
Yeah. Wait, we'll go down a little bit.
So is this gonna hit the corner or the black?
No. Mine hits the black.
Well, I gotta be black.
What do you mean, black. You people? Right, are we good there or what? Low tech, you're gonna need to go lower.
Right there.
Perfect. Are you sure? Slay it. Don't fucking put it down. Well, now you fucked it up.
No, don't mess it. Yeah.
Hold on, just let me look at it. Put the your windshield wiper down.
Yeah, it looks nice. Well, he has a little camera too. GoPro looks better.
Yeah, I get it.
Show us how you do it in the night.
Not that fucking gay shit. Not for the vlog. I'm not trying to offend anybody.
You're gonna offend somebody.
Done?
Hey, I want a gold one too. When I get one.
Crooked.
Where the fuck is a canopy at? Canopy's gone. No. I don't know. After Vegas, I don't know what the fuck happens to
canopy. It looks fine.
No, it's not. It's not. You
guys gonna get another one?
See?
Yeah. Need another one.
Yeah, if you could just do that, just park anywhere, because
you don't get your car, right?
Nah, this thing is clean.
Yeah, just park anywhere.
And,
You're in the vlog, bro. Come on, bro. You're in the vlog. Say something, bro. Where can they find you, bro?
I'll say it for him. That Dirty Z on Instagram. Follow him.
He's cute. Guys, took a lot of pictures with you guys. Super dope, really exciting, really really great turnout. I really appreciate for all you guys that came up to me, took pictures with me. So dope, definitely enjoyed it. Probably one of the best clean culture meets that I've been to. Once again, at the gas station, pumping gas. Gonna head over to meet with my boy that runs In Focus. Going to his house right now. Gonna go sign some prints, which I'll show you guys a little later. practicing it for like 2 weeks.
I like it.
On the corner, though.
I don't know.
I'd go as close to the corner as possible.
Oh, in this corner?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, here it goes. Bam.
There it is.
Just left in Focus House, my partner. I went to go sign some prints, like if you guys saw. Sign those out. We're only printing 10 of those out. So if you guys really like those prints, you guys better jump on them now before they sell out. Because we're only making 10 of those, and then the next batch will be different pictures. So if you guys, again, if you guys like those pictures, jump on them now, because we're not gonna sell those again. We're gonna do different ones, so stay on top of them. And yes, I'm signing every single one of them myself. No, none of that copy and paste bullcrap. Hold on, give me a sec. Yeah, make sure you guys jump on the air fresheners too. Got a bunch. Let's see if I can do this while driving. Got the Mini Tech air fresheners. Jump on those prints, because those are going to be limited.
Turn left onto Archibald Avenue.
And yeah, next print out is going to be, well, you guys will see. Why? Make it left, and it's like at that street light over there. Yeah. He doesn't live far. So now we're gonna go to my boy's house, Oscar. And he runs those anxiety page. Yeah, he runs those anxiety page. I'm going over there right now. I'm gonna hook him up with some Techlo hats that I have for him here. I'm gonna hook him up since he, I don't know if you guys can even see it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go hook him up, because he always hooks me up. So I'm gonna go over there and hook him up real quick, and after that I'm probably gonna call it a day. I'm pretty tired. I've been up since what, 6 in the morning? A really long day. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that. And again, for all you guys that are watching, I really appreciate all the love and support I've been getting from you guys. You guys are real. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. You guys are the best. Like, I don't know where I would be if it wasn't for you guys. I really appreciate it. Yeah, we got a lot more merchandise coming too, but if you guys saw on the website, this is just the beginning. We still got a lot more coming. And that's a wrap. We just finished up here at my boy's house. Gave him the hats. Now we're gonna head home. Tired. Gotta edit this vlog. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. And guys, remember why you started.